poet and University of Tulsa professor Yevgeny Yevtushenko has died in Tulsa. He was known for his anti-Joseph Stalin poetry. His work focused on war atrocities, and he denounced anti-Semitism and tyrannical dictators. Yevtushenko started teaching at TU in 1992. He was 84.